Catch it, put it in a jar to have and to hold, to save for later. You cannot trust it to come again, to wait for you to find a pen and fill the paper with the message that it wants to send. Grab it, hold it by its tape before it escapes. You know its ways and you cannot lose it, that's what you fear. So hold it up against your ear and very carefully listen to what it wants.